Purushottam Magashe, Nilesh Kulkarni, and Monica Sharma are exhibiting in the virtual edition of India Art Festival. Purushottam Magashe, a self-made artist practicing his art for more than 25 years, is deeply influenced by Indian heritage, especially Indian temples, stone carvings, sculptures and temple borders. Purushottam has also got inspiration from rangolis and other traditional art forms as well. He found ink, pen and paper as a fitting medium for his visual ideas and developed his own style of drawing, which is very unique in nature. Since last 3 years, Purushottam has started using pen on canvas. When one sees drawings minutely, figures, objects and meanings hidden in the designs come to the foreground and could be explored and enjoyed. Lines and curves have great power to express, and blank spaces could speak a lot. Even single color drawings could create wonders. Purushottam says he's trying to explore various objects, figures, through lines, curves and blank spaces. Making drawing on canvas using pen is an enjoyable experience which I would like to share with others, says Purushottam. The other artist in the group is Monica Sharma, a self-inspired artist. She's a postgraduate in English and Business Administration. Monica loves to draw and paint. Art has always been a vital part of her life. Landscapes and abstract art are her fortes. She loves to do figurative works and still life also. Monica enjoys experimenting with different subjects and media. In this exhibition, Monica is presenting adorable landscape paintings in bright colors with a lyrical quality. The third artist is Nilesh Kulkarni. He is an abstractionist based in Devas, a picturesque town near Indore. A commercial artist by education, he worked in advertising industry as art director for some time, before he discovered his true calling, abstract painting. Nilesh has been working in the abstract space for the past many years, with his work liked, appreciated and purchased by art lovers across the world, especially in Nordic and Scandinavian countries. Nilesh believes that everything in nature, right from a grain of soil to a gigantic mountain, has a form, a shape. There is a definite form in a leaf, there is a form in waves, in chirping of birds, even the limitless sky has a form. And what we know, even feelings and emotions have a shape. All one needs is an observant eye to see it and a sensitive heart to feel it. Nilesh's art is a sincere attempt to express these forms, make them come alive on the digital canvas. He strives to do it in his own inimitable way, which is sometimes geometric, sometimes fluid, but every time unique. The grammar of Nilesh's art is simple, devoid of any complexities. It speaks straight to the heart. The color tones are heartfelt, earthy and soothing. An undertone of minimalism and modernism can be felt in all his creations. For Nilesh, art is a journey to discover the world and also discover oneself. And like a true explorer, he treads ahead, embracing the highs and the lows, being grateful for everything that this beautiful path has to offer.